What's the craziest thing that's happened to you on the MTA?
On the MTA, bro. So there was this guy, he was asking for change and stuff, I guess. And then he had his hand out, and then he just approached my friend. My friend's pretty good looking, bro. He was like, nah, bro, I don't got money. And then the guy pulled out his beef, bro, on him, bro. He was like, I don't want money, bro, I want you. I was like, oh, no. Yeah, bro, that was the craziest thing.